you wouldn't get on an airplane without a properly trained pilot, and you shouldn't get on a boat without a properly trained operator of a vessel.
That was the case for this group, renting a 6-passenger boat Saturday from Captain Joey D. Charters.
That day I was going out to basically be a designated driver. I wasn't even fishing or doing anything like that.
Damon Jobin claiming he forgot something every charter boat captain needs to operate any vessel with paying passengers: a merchant mariner credential. Gene Luciano, owner of Dallas Fishing Boats off Naples City Pier, says it's one of many credentials captains need to legally operate fishing or boating tours.
A lot of us spend a lot of money and have a lot of time and effort and expense involved in this, and everybody should go by the same rules.
Documentation, Jobin says he left at home that day.
I know all the rules, you know, I have my credentials on me here.
But Jobin's credential expiration date read September 2019.
The Coast Guard said that you got charged with an expired credential.
Right, yeah, I did my renewal's in. Yeah, I already did my renewal and everything, and I got an email that it was issued. So I got my email, and I was like, you know, on my own, I'm an independent contractor, so I was like, okay, let's go.
The U.S. Coast Guard says it's black or white. Regardless of how long your captain's credentials have been expired, you shouldn't get on at all. In Naples, Jennifer Vaglis, NBC2.